playing Uncharted the Nathan Drake Collection demo. So yeah guys, let's get straight into it. Press X to begin, let's go. Alright, play demo. Easy and normal, guys. You know what? I'll just go easy. I'm not super anything.
Unpleasant.
You must have hit a generator. Give me a hand.
Nate, move! Oh shoot, she's stuck in there. Oh my god.
It's no good. I'm gonna have to fix the power to get you out. You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I wish I'd brought something to read.
Because this game is actually pretty long as well. Got the power generator thing.
It's like the circuit breakers on the top floor.
What language is it written in there?
Just sit tight, I'll take care of it.
About that. Alright, so now I think I should go on an adventure or something. So yeah, let's go. Ooh, we got that like gold dagger or something. I don't know, loading screen. Pretty cool. I can dig that. Alright, so what do I do now? Just go. I'm pretty sure I know
Great.
How to move a character.
Power's
already.
Out, the girl's trapped.
I played a lot of games
I
already.
Swear to God, if there's a zombie around the next corner.
A zombie? Oh no zombie, please. Hopefully, guys, okay, give me a sec. I need to test the controls because I might forget some of the controls, guys. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, is that? Alright. Let me do that. I'm just testing the controls, guys, so don't call me horrible stuff or anything. Alright, I know. What is this? L1, I think. L1 throw the grenade? I don't really know. Yeah, L1 throw grenade? I don't know. Let's just go, guys. I think I'm pretty sure I know what to do now. Alright. Ooh. Oh, we can't pick up that. Ooh! Got a 92FS9mm. Let's pick that up, I think. Wait. I think that's much better, I don't really know. And this is how to switch guns, I'm pretty sure I know. Oh, I can't actually switch gun because I'm one hand is holding the hint. I don't want any hint. I don't know how to play this game. Alright, so I'm pretty sure we need to climb up this pole or something. Pipe thingy or whatever. Ooh. I don't know which flag that is, man. Wait, I need somehow. No, I don't think I actually need this, so that's kind of funny. Yeah. See, that's why, look. I don't actually even need, I don't need no hint, guys. This is a gameplay. We don't need no hint. X to jump. Alright. Oh, we cannot jump here. Oh, shoot. Oh. Alright, swing. Jump! Grab. Alright. This is scary, guys. If this is like in real life or something, I would be terrified AF, man. Like, legit, what the hell? Alright. This is United States flag. Some flags have been ripped off for some reason. Oh, this one's broken. Apparently, I need to climb this pipe thingy. I don't know what it's called. Yeah, it's pipe thingy. Like a flagpole, I'm pretty sure. I need to go to the sides. Alright, guys, alright. What now? Oh, shit. Apparently, I figured that out. Alright, let's jump in here. Oh, what the hell is this say? Alright. The hell is this saying? And I farted again. I don't know why, guys. Like, I'm pretty sure none of you guys want to know this information. It's kind of weird, but anyway. Ooh, got some more ammo. I don't know what these gas tanks and stuff are for. Ooh, I know how to aim already, man. Alright, let me just. Oh, yeah, I need to destroy this barricade, right? Wait, can I just, punch it? That doesn't even work. We need to shoot it. Alright, we're in. Alright, let's explore this. I like kind of these open world games, you know. These games are actually sick. So, yeah. Alright, Alright. Oh, yeah, I think I'm pretty sure I need to go up here. Oh, I think I need to climb. Oh my god, I nearly died. Holy. I actually have that, pole thing at my house. I used to do that every day, exercising. That's pretty cool, man. But this is not modern as mine. Plus, this is a broken world. Oh, I need to adjust my headset a bit. Oh, shoot. I cannot adjust it now. Oh, you're dead. You're gone.
He's over here.
Right. Let's
get your head down.
No. Let's get the hell out of here. I'm not into this. I'm so too dead. What the hell am I doing? Get my AK thing out.
So
the guy shooting me? Oh, you can see me die. Oh, got more ammo. Oh, yeah, I see one more. I see one more. What the hell am I doing right now? I'm shooting. Is he dead yet? Let's go in. Let's go in. I think it's safe now. Wait. It's a grenade. Give me the grenade, man. I need the grenade. Because I just wasted one trying all the controls in this game. Oh, no. I'm already dead now. I'm out, guys. I need to camp a bit. I need to regen. Can I even regen it? Oh, I can. Oh, no. You gone. You ain't taking no damage. Ooh, Moss 12. What does that get? No. I don't want to get rid of my AK-47. Wait. The micro 9mm. Wait. I cannot. I don't know where it is. I'm like trying to figure out. Like, where's the gun? I need to stand it or something, a specific place. I cannot even grab it. Oh, I grabbed it. What does that get rid of? Oh, that didn't get rid of my AK-47. So that's pretty cool. I don't need my pistol because I like assault rifles and all that stuff, right? So let's just stick with the micro 9mm for now. I know what these gas tanks are for, like, I'm not even joking. What is this? Oh, a West 44, is that good? Let's see. I don't know, man, I like the micro 9mm much more. Alright, guys, I think we need to go upstairs, so yeah. This place is so broken right now. I'll do maybe half an hour of gameplay for part one, I don't really know. Let's not go that way. Wait, is there anything up here? Like, my headset is doing the same problem again from last time. I need to adjust it, man. Like, I'm not even joking. I'm pretty sure, yeah, there's nothing here. Last time I checked, there's nothing to do over there, so let's not go over there. Alright, guys. Alright, let's go back in here. This is the place where I need to go. Oh, no. We're trying to go, huh? Wait, this is great. Like a grenade. I need the grenade. Oh, so many AK. Gimme. Switch to the AK for a bit. I have so much ammo there. Oh my. I got so many ammo of the AK. I'll just use the AK for now. AK-47. Apparently I shoot a gas tank or something so it explodes. Oh shoot, that's pretty cool, man. Oh god, AK. Thank you. And again, once again, adjusting the headset, doing some weird stuff again. No. Give me the freaking AK-47, man. I wanna run to this guy. Oh, I'm trashing the place right now. Oh, trash the place. Oh, get it on. We don't want any of this. Oh, this is terrible. I don't know why I'm making that worse. Actually, we cannot, like, if you want to go up here, like, no, let's not hold the AK. I don't even know how not to hold the AK, like, we did. Problem with my headset again, but it's fine, though, it's fine. Let me just try to pluck it in perfectly. Alright, I think that's good enough. Alright, so apparently I think I need a jump. Oh, I'm scared. Jump! Oh, thank you, thank God, man. Alright, let's move to the right. Move to the right, move to the left, because you need to move. I don't know what the hell I'm talking about. I mean, I know what I'm talking about, but just jump! Right. Oh, no, not like this. Get out of here. Let's shot that. Noob. Alright, I think I'm good to go, guys. Wait, can I make this jump? The thing is, if I can make this jump or not, like, I'm not even... Oh wow, barely made it. Thanks for ammo.
You haven't forgotten about me, have you?
Oh, it's her, I forgot. She said, have I forgot about her? Alright. I may actually forget about her for a bit because I was so focused on freaking killing these guys. So, I gotta be honest, guys, I actually forgot about her. So yeah. Alright, I think this is the power place. If we actually drop down. I wanna drop down. Oh, that's how, alright.
Found it.
Alright, let me just go ahead. So make sure I have no problem with it anymore. Let's raid the place! Look! Guys, let's crash the place, this is fun. Nah, I'm just kidding, guys. You know what? Enough of this. Let's just get on our way. Can I even climb this ladder? Like, the problem. Like, wait, where the hell did I even come from? Like, yeah, up there. How can I leave this place? Oh yeah, this is so weird. I mean, embarrassing at the same time. Yes, yeah, how the hell? How do I go up here? It's not funny anymore. Oh, that's how. All right. Apparently, I figured out. I know the stairs have been something weird, but it's just kind of weird. Oh, she's out.
Almost
hello.
There. Come on.
Hello, sexy. What the hell? All right, guys, make the jump. All right, can you make it or not? Please tell me. Wait, where's she gone? Is she not following me? Oh, I think I'm going the wrong way. That's why. Oh, yep, I'm going the wrong way. Okay. Oh, I barely made it. Oh my. Right. Well, you're smart. You're very smart. All right. So now, where do I go? Like from here. Hold. Oh, what are you doing? Oh,
she goes.
So there's like a ladder here. Adjusting the headset again. Oh my god, I'm having so much problem. Let me, that should be good like for forever now. I don't really know if it's forever, but let's climb this ladder really quickly. Climb the ladder to victory and achieve some good stuff. All right, guys. Oh wow, just let me get out. Ooh, a swimming pool. Let's go for a swim, don't mind me. Yeah, guys, a swim. Oh, yeah.
Hey, check it out, Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
Swim for a bit. No, I want to swim some more. Swim. Swim to safety. I mean, there's not like anything going on right now, but I'm just having fun right now. All right, guys. I think that's enough swimming. I don't want to waste you guys time for a bit.
Fish out of water.
Wet
you
over
are
here.
So unfair.
Oh, no. I didn't mean to do that. Apparently, I fell in there. All right. So, there's a swimming pool here. So, let's explore this place a bit. Ooh, we got a coffee machine or something. Got a microwave, if that is in a if that is. And again, adjusting the headset for some reason. All right, guys, I'm not gonna adjust the headset anymore because I think it's good how it is. So yeah, it's just there's like some food and stuff there. It's like a chilling bar or something. Like when you go to a swim pool, it's like a bar, something. I don't really know, guys, but let's figure out a way to continue. Oh, I'm scared. Oh my god, what do I do from here? What do I do? What do I do? Guys, what the hell do I do? Oh. No. Get back up. I don't want to fall to death.
Okay, this way.
Oh, this way. Oh, okay. Oh no, I need to adjust the headset again. The headset is doing horrible stuff right now. I don't know why. Wait, let me try to put it on the other side and hopefully it's much better. Yeah, guys, I think this side is much better. I need to get used to it, I think. I don't really know. Alright, let's go. Oh, these things.
Alright, guys. Still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Get up there. Alright, guys, this is way better. So now I think I've adjusted my headset now. I think it's pretty good now, I should say. Alright, guys, now we're here. Oh, cutscene. Cool.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Right. Maybe we can. Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Oh my god.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Which is the chosen one right now?
Strike has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, I don't know.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
Oh shoot, this choppers, this helicopter.
Son of a bitch.
If you want,
right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving.
Get the hell out of here. Ooh, cool. Let's get the hell out of here. Switch my AK-47.
How the hell do we get across?
We climb.
Oh right, god, be careful.
Holy shit.
Oh my goodness!
Here, I've got you. Give me your hand.
Just go.
Get up! Get up!
I'm right behind you. Go!
Get up! Jump! Oh. Not like this. Climb up right now.
Was in that.
All right, so what do we do now? Oh, apparently
this
I
way,
know
come on.
Just climb the ladder and all that stuff. All right, ooh, can I go in here? No. Keep up.
Guess we caught this hotel in the down season, huh?
Come on.
Oh no, there's fire and all that stuff. No, this is not good. Alright. Alright, let's continue on. This place got completely wrecked. Ooh. Why am I saying ooh? It's not even good food and all that stuff. It's terrible. Now what the hell do I have to do here? Not really much to do. So I'm pretty sure that there's nothing to do over here. Ooh. Can I climb up here or not? I don't know. Ooh. Oh, this is the place I came from. Alright. What now? Can I shoot this down? No, I can't. Alright. I don't want to waste too much ammo, guys. Alright, nothing to do with this stuff. Help me right now. I don't know what to do. Piece of... I don't know, guys. I'm just talking random stuff. Alright. See down here. Oh, wow. Can I do something here? I'm honestly lost, guys. If I can't figure this out, I think I might have to end the episode. Like, what the hell, man? Maybe I have to know. Maybe I'll have to figure it out at some other time. I don't really know. I'll just watch YouTube and learn how to do it. Like, that is so ugly. I'm just talking random stuff again. Oh, wait. Can we go through this even though it's... can't. If in real life, I'm pretty sure I can. Like, but the fire, though, so who knows. Probably not one of these. There's gotta be something that I can do. Can I shoot this down? Wait. There's an opening here. Can I squeeze in there or something? Nah, I think we have to do something over here. Let's test something. Reckon I can make that jump? Nah, man. If I make that jump, I think I'm gonna die. Like, ooh. Can I, like, go up here? Nah, this gotta be, like, something to do with this. Like, floor. Like, I'm not even joking. There's gotta be something to do with this because we're meant to come here. Like, ooh. Wait. Nah, there's nothing. Like, there must be something. You know what? I'll just jump for it. That is what we gotta do. Oh, wow. Seriously? That's why I said we reckon I can make the jump or not. Oh, shoot. Something.
Love of God.
Keep them in your sight.
Regen.
Grenade.
You know what? Take one back.
Have some of this.
It's over, isn't it? It's over! Yay! Wait, I need to hold it? Alright, hold
it. A bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The
triangle.
Side is built and spread across the
room. Alright. Alright,
for us.
I see it. Oh my god, that's a freaking... What's that? How is that changing? Oh, it doesn't change it with anything. We got grenade launchers made. Oh, that is crazy.
Wait. Search the area!
Let me quickly grab the AK-47 ammo. Wait, is that AK-47 ammo? No, I think... Wait. That changed it with my AK-47. Hey, give me my AK-47 back. Screw this. I'm not bouncing it, right?
Hunt him down.
Wait, I saw all that AK-47 ammo. Let's get up here. Oh, no. Where are you shooting me from? I don't like this one bit. I don't Wait, where? Like, where are you shooting this from? It's like a sniper or something? This is where you look like you come from. Yep, you're all dead, noobs. You still alive? Wait, no, you ain't alive. You dead. Alright, let's continue. Jump up here. Alright, guys. Like, what the hell are these gas tanks for? I actually know what they're for now. When we shoot it, it explodes, right? Then it actually kills them. Oh, that's so cool. How did I not know about that? Oh my god,
this guy doesn't give up!
Chopper! No, I think I have to do this.
That's what I'm talking about!
Huh? So you're strong like a chopper, huh? Get you back. Oh, you're destroying it. Anyway, man. You know what? I know what to do, man. I'll get rid of this chopper. I'm not even joking anymore. I'm just fly up and grab that thing. I'm just fly up and grab that thing. Let's get a camping spot. Let's go get the hell out of here. Find a camping spot real quick. Camping spot town. Alright. Where you at, chopper? Shoot!
That's what I'm talking about!
Shoot! Go down! Stop! Oh no, no, it's not good.
Whoa!
Guys, I keep missing, this is not good. Let's get out. Oh. Why did I jump? Oh my, I'm dead. Why did I jump to this, man? Like, what the hell? Guys, I know what to do. Whoa, that was kind of glitch. Whoa, that's scary. What the hell? Let's restock an ammo. Let's get rid of it. Grab the ammo. Grab more. Ooh, grenade. No more. Alright, camp. You might camp spot this. How? Oh, yeah, no, sorry. Whoa, Oh, this thing is not split. Guys, it's not even very easy. You know what, guys? I think it's a good place to end the gameplay right now. I don't even know, guys. So, yeah, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this part one. So I'm probably gonna do some part two anytime soon. So anyway, guys, click like if you enjoyed this episode of me playing Uncharted: The Nathan Drake Collection Part One, and subscribe now for more gaming reaction and tutorial and all that good stuff. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time. So yeah, let's stop the video. Yeah, apparently, let's stop the video. All right, guys, peace out.